come to have church on tonight, amen. We've come to magnify God on tonight, amen. We've come to sing praises unto his name. For he is worthy. He is worthy. Worthy is the Lamb, amen. Amen. Greetings to each of you on tonight. As you stand into your feet, we're going to get started with this worship on tonight. I know I normally start with the 100 number of the psalm, but I feel led to go somewhere else on tonight. So I pray that you are with me on tonight. I'm going to read the 34th number of psalm, and I'm going to read 1 through 3, amen. And the word of God reads, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make her boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Here's the corporate part. Oh, magnify the Lord with me. Can somebody magnify the Lord with me? Oh, magnify the Lord with me. And let us exalt his name together. Amen. As we're praying, Father, we thank you for this opportunity to come into your house of worship tonight. And Father, we pray, God, that you come in the room and have your way. We pray that you have your way with the musicians. We pray that you have your way with the singers. We pray, God, that you have your way with us. Holy Spirit, move in this place as never before. Move by your power. Move by your authority. Move by your will. This is your will. This is your house. And we pray and ask you to have your way in this place. In the mighty and matchless name of Jesus, save on tonight, heal on tonight, deliver on tonight, set free on tonight, break down walls on tonight in this place. And we're going to be so careful to give your name the praise, your name the glory, and your name the honor. And it is in Jesus' name we pray. And the believer said amen. And the believer said amen. Amen. Again, greetings to each of you. We have come to worship on tonight. If there be any visitors or guests among us, know that you are always welcome here at St. John. If you desire salvation or church membership, please fill out the form in the pew in front of you. And once you have completed it, you can give it to the person at the front desk, or you can give it to an usher. You can put the offering basket. But whatever you do, don't miss your day of visitation. Amen.
It's dark. The world lies in sin and error pining. The shadows are conspiring. But a light is coming. The Lord has been quiet for four centuries. The prophets are gone. There are no signs to see. It's silent. But let me tell you something. A voice is coming. The patriarchs are long dead. The judges were traded for a bunch of crowned heads. This monarchy, though, consistently failed and misled. No system is working. But there's a new king coming. Man's dead in religion. Legalism reigns. Ceremonial acts which are just simply profane. The law is not working. But a new covenant is coming. The people are defiling. The rituals God is despising. Even the priests are compromising. And the sin offerings, they're worthless sacrificing. Oh, but get ready, because a lamb is coming. The temple is a den of thieves. A brood of vipers are the Pharisees. Same too for the Sadducees. They don't even know. There's a new high priest coming. The nations are suffering. Evil is chuckling. And the faithful are left wondering, does God even care? Oh, let me tell you something. Emmanuel is coming. God's people desire a glorious king. The world is yearning for eternity, a perfect sacrifice each soul desperately needs. It's a silent night, but hope is in sight. A most precious gift God is bestowing. The Bethlehem star begins glowing. Let the good news start growing. A baby is coming.
We'd like to welcome you on behalf of St. John to the 2022 Christmas Gala. Are you excited to be in the house of the Lord today? Are you excited to be in the house of the Lord today? I don't know about you, but we didn't come to spectate, but we came to participate. It is a worship celebration, amen? Come on, choir, make some noise in this place.
Thank you. that Jesus was born. Hallelujah. Why don't you go ahead and stand on your feet if you feel like giving God some praise on today. Hallelujah. Put your hands together.
Over the hills and everywhere. Will you help me just open up your mouth and glorify God? If he's done anything for you. Record. I don't know what it is you're going through, but God said you can get your breakthrough tonight. Look at somebody, say, I'm gonna get my breakthrough tonight. Right now. Turn around behind you, say, I'm gonna get an instantaneous breakthrough. Now you've been praying and seeking God and fasting, but when you ask God, do you really have faith that he can do it? Do you serve a God that is able? Do you serve a God that is strong and mighty? Well, if you do, can I tell you how to get your breakthrough? Say, Kirk Carr, how can I get my breakthrough right now? You don't know what I'm going through. You don't know what I've been through. This is how you can get it tonight.
Yeah.
I brought them up because I wanted them to sing some of our Christmas favorites. Amen. Hope you don't mind if we do that a little bit, okay? Amen, amen, amen. Y'all doing all right out there? Amen. So I'm going to have Sister Lisa to start us off with a song called Oh Holy Night.
And mercy, my Lord God. offspring of the favored one. Veiled in flesh, God, here to see. Hail the incarnate deity. Pleased with man is man to dwell. Jesus Christ.
We've known each other for many years, 14 years to be exact. My good friend, Sister Shante McWaller.
Come on, let's give God some praise for Sister Shante McWaller. We're not done yet. We just came up with this last night. You know, we have several wonderful vocalists who play on the instruments, but they can also sing. I'm gonna give you this mic, sir. We're gonna have Brother Mikey McGee to come and sing something for us. I'm gonna just hold it for him. he can play too.
Happy birthday, Jesus. I'm so glad it's Christmas. All the tinsels and lights make the holidays nice, but the real gift is you. Happy birthday, Jesus. I'm so glad it's Christmas. All the carols and bells make the holidays swell, but the real gift is you. So happy birthday, Jesus. I love you, 'cause I love you forever. I love you forever. I'll love you forever, Lord. I love you forever. I love you forever. I love you forever, Lord. And I'll praise you. I'll praise you. I'll praise you forever. I'll praise you forever, Lord.
Go ahead and play, sir.
Thank you. understand throughout the course of history, many a man was born prince and became king. But tonight we celebrate the one man that was born king. And we sing about Psalm 10.
You are king. You are great.
So
King. Give a hand praise to the King. Give a shout to the King. With the voice of triumph to the King. A praise worthy of a King. A shout worthy of a King. A celebration worthy of a King. We send up glory to the King. Somebody shout. Somebody sing. Give him glory. For unto us a child is born. Unto us a son is given. The government should be upon his shoulders. We call an everlasting Father. Prince of Peace. The mighty God. If you came to praise him. Somebody tell me, what's his name? I said, what's his name? I said, what's his name? Who is your King? Who is your Savior? Who is your Savior? Who is the mighty God? Who is the Prince of Peace? Who is that wonderful counselor? Somebody call his name. He's here, he's here, he's here, he's here. Somebody like an organ. He's here, he's here. Here, he's here. He's here, he's here. Somebody give the Lord a wave offering in here.
He's here. He's here. He's here. Hallelujah. What y'all trying to do? What y'all trying to do? Oh, you didn't notice we have two guitars here today. Brother Milo, Brother Ryan. We'll be right back.
the stringed instrument. Praise Him for the stringed instrument. Let me see you clap your hands. Everybody clap your hands. Come on, praise him. Come on, praise him. Come on, give it to him. Come on, clap those hands and give him praise. Come on, praise him, St. John. Come on, praise him. Come on, give him glory. Over and over, he keeps blessing. Over and over, he keeps making a way. And for that, I'm grateful. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
On this morning, we shed a word out of Matthew chapter 1. We learned that Jesus would be called Emmanuel, meaning God with us. We are so grateful to have him with us. For Jesus to become God with us, it cost him a lot. We're not talking about being born in Bethlehem. We're not talking about the humility of being laid in a manger. But what cost him so much was what happened on Calvary. Yes. It was there on the cross where he died for you and he died for me. But thank God, after being buried 3 days and three nights, the grave could no longer hold him because he resurrected. He was resurrected with all power in heaven and in earth. Jesus came to seek and save that which was lost. So I say to us here on this evening, if you do not know Jesus, this is the time. Matter of fact, it's a good time. We're living in perilous times. These times that we're living in, they're evil and they are wicked. So I say to you, my beloved, if you do not know Jesus, this is a good time to get to know him. So I tell you what we'll do. Usually we do it electronically. And we still do that for those of you viewing online. People who are viewing by way of streaming, that link that's before you, you can fill that out, mail it or submit it electronically, and we will respond promptly. But let me just say, in case there's somebody in here, you do not know Jesus, but you would like to get to know him. Or maybe you are a believer and you would like to become a member of this great church. We're one church in two communities. Yes, we say two communities because we have a site over at on 29 8th Street where we worship every Sunday at 9 a.m. Then we worship here every Sunday at 11. If you're here and you would like to be saved, or if you're saved and you'd like to be a member of St. John, you may come. The door of the church is open for you. There's room for you. Oh yes, there's room for you. God loves you so much that he allowed his son to die for you. With that being said, God bless you. Let me say by way of announcements, if God be willing, on next Sunday, we will be worshiping 9 o'clock at the North Campus, 11 o'clock here at the South Campus on Christmas morning. And then 2 weeks from today, if God is willing, will be New Year's. We're going to begin the new year again, 9 o'clock at the North Campus, 11 o'clock here at the South, and the choir will be on the stand singing. Let's stand as we prepare to go home. I'll have a closing word of prayer with you. working on land. I like that. You can only be blessed. Oh, all over the church, go ahead and say it. You got to yield him your body. There's a question on the floor. Lord, it's your all. And the Spirit, oh yeah, look at somebody, just say you can only. Is anybody in here that stands in the need of a blessing? If you stand in the need of a blessing, you can only be blessed. Our Father, our God, on this night we thank you. We thank you for your Son Jesus. We thank you for his birth. And we have assembled to celebrate his birth on this night. We thank you for blessing us to still be alive. We've seen a lot. And we have been through a lot. But by your grace, here we are on this third Sunday evening of the last month of the year. We still have breath in our bodies. We still have eyes to see. We still have legs that we can walk with. So we say thank you, Lord. Thank you for watching over us all year long. If we don't make it into the new year, if we don't make it into Christmas, we thank you tonight. We thank you tonight for how you have watched over us. Lord, we thank you for this worship celebration. And it's our prayer that as we prepare to depart from this place, that your Spirit continue to abide with us all. In the name of Jesus, we pray and we say, amen.